Lunak? Huh? Yeah? That's nice of him. He gave you ano, balloon. His birthday. But he's the one who gave you balloon. Wow. Say thank you, Jesus. Oh. Oh. Yeah. You said thank you, Jesus. Amen. Amen. If she heard Jesus say amen. Okay, mama gonna get some ano. Okay. Enjoy your balloon. Mama gonna get some ano here, vegetables. Mama gonna get some garlic yung binili kong ano oh. Sapin para sa cart ni Baby Miracle. Yeah, she's excited, guys. So ito na guys yung binili ko palang ano. Sapin para sa cart niya. Let's buy some fruits. Are you happy? Happy. Are you happy? Yeah, that's flowers. Can you say happy? Is Esther happy? Yeah, what kind of fruits you want? Fruits, yeah, let's buy some fruits.
Some grapes. Let me see if the grapes is good.
It's not look good man, oi. Sometimes Costco is much better, but here it's ano, cheaper here ah, compared to Costco. This one oh. Grapes for Esther. What else? Strawberry. Strawberry. You want strawberry? Let's see if it's good. Yeah, strawberry. Let's get two strawberries. One. Oh, let me see. Does not look good, oi. Others are good. Ay, nako. This one, much better. One. Yeah. Let's get two because mama likes strawberry too. Oh, this one, let me see. Ay, hindi maganda to. Maganda, bukas na siya. And this one, oh, this one, this looks better, oh. Let's get some, ano, salad. Knock-knock! Yeah, dibble-dibble, knock-knock. Spinach. Spinach. Let's get some spinach. Here, oh, spinach. What's this? Spinach. Yeah, again. Spinach. What else? They have peach there, but daddy have allergy with peach. Do you want some banana? Let's get some banana. Let's get some banana. Banana. What's this? Banana. Yeah, but it's still ano, unripe. No, not more. She said more now. No, you cannot eat this one now.
Someone.
Yeah, thank you. It's his birthday. Yeah, happy birthday. Yeah. Oh, yeah. So this guy, he gave balloon for Esther, his birthday. Yeah. That's nice of him, Esther, right? Someone give you balloon? Say thank you so much, sir. God bless you. It's his birthday, but he gave... Yeah. It's yours. Balloon. Okay. Huh? Yeah? That's nice of him. He gave you ano, balloon. His birthday, but he's the one who gave you balloon. Wow. Say thank you, Jesus. Oh. Oh. Yeah. You said thank you, Jesus. Amen. Amen. If she heard Jesus say amen. Okay. Mama gonna get some ano. Okay. Enjoy your balloon. Mama gonna get some ano here. Vegetables. Mama gonna get some garlic na.
I'm looking.
Annyeonghaseyo. Hi, Esther. What's that? Esther. Say hi. Annyeong. Do you like it na? Esther like it? Oh, wow. And yeah, you like it. Yeah. Oh, they have kuguma here. But I will ask daddy to buy kuguma next time. Different kind kuguma.
How much their kuguma?
159 their kuguma. Their cassava, it's not look good.
I know.
This one, oh, it's not look good.
Nak, they have squash, nak. Papa pumpkin. You want mama to buy papa pumpkin?
They have pumpkin.
I will buy pumpkin for you. I'll buy pumpkin for you, nak. Oh, may damage. Damage.
Papa.
Nak, what's this? Don't touch it. It's dirty. I'm just asking you, oi. What's this, nak? Oh, there's damage also. Let me see this one. Oh, damage, mani, oi. This one is small. This one is small only, nak, oh. Huh? But maybe, how much is it per pound? 139. See, this is look old.
Baby.
Baby, you're baby. You're the baby. Okay, let's go. Ah! Oh no, your balloon. Oh no. Oh no. No, sorry. No. Oh, don't cry. Oh no. He's laughing at you, Nak. It's okay.
It's okay.
It's okay. Oh, poor Esther. Yeah, no more balloon. Oh no. Yeah. No more balloon. Don't worry, in our house, you have a lot of balloon. You want balloon? In the house, there's balloon. Mama gonna get chestnut. How much is it? Oh, kamahal man ni oi, $2. Balloon, poor Esther. Bumutok ang lobo. Ah, yeah, I know Esther likes chestnut. Wait, mama, look for... Can I get this one for you, oh, for your snacks? Yan. So, play that one for now. Bigay ko lang sa kanya to, but I will not buy that one. Para lang meron siyang... Oh, ito na ko hawakan mo. Meron siyang laruan habang nag-grocery ako para maaliw siya.
Awa ako sa anak ko, guys. Pumutok yung balon niya tapos may isang lalaki na ano, pinagtawanan kami, guys. Kasi ano, pumutok yung balon. Sabi ko, ay pumutok yung balon mo, anak. Tapos yung lalaki, guys. So, tawa siya, guys.
Who's that? Who's that? What is that, Nak? Yeah.
Hindi ko alam, guys, kung narinig nyo kanina sa background, may isang matandang lalaki na pinagtawanan yung anak ko, guys, na pumutok yung lobo. Hindi ko alam kung anong nararamdaman niya or feelings niya, bakit pinagtawanan niya yung anak ko na pumutok yung lobo. Awa ako sa anak ko na parang si Esther pumutok yung lobo tapos gustong-gusto ni Esther. Nakita nyo naman yung reaction ni Esther nang binigyan siya ng lobo. Tapos bigay pa yun sa kanya ng hindi namin kilalang lalaki na birthday ng isang lalaki. Para bukas bumili siya ng balon niya tapos yung lalaki guys hindi naman mukhang mayaman, parang ano lang, nagtatrabaho lang for normal life ganun. Tapos nagbigyan, magandang puso. Ang daming magandang puso dito, guys. Pero madami din, guys, ano, masama. Kaya, I'm not to judge the guy na naglap sa anak ko, na tumawa. Pero, kasi nasaktan din ako. Kasi, syempre, anak ko to eh. Diba? Kaya, nasaktan ako, guys. Kasi, anak ko to eh. Ayaw ko na pinagtatawanan yung anak ko.
I know cheese you like. Cheese. Esther likes cheese. No, yeah, this yeah, cow. Esther, see that sign over there?
That one.
Jack for Esther. Cheese. What's this?
Cheese.
Mama will put it here.
Esther likes this one. Oh. She likes this one. Dried fruits.
What's that? Quack, quack, duck, quack, quack.